Hello, my friend. Welcome to TubeU China. I'm Harry. Recently, I used mini DC motors quite a lot. They are usually very fast at low power or torque. How to increase the torque, which can be used more often in normal life? This is why the gearbox is very useful and popular. They can increase the torque by decreased speed. Today, I will tell you how to make extendable gearbox which has ball bearing embedded. Next time, I will make a torque meter to measure the change of the torque. Stick around. Let's start. I use Fusion 360 to design the gearbox. Usually, I use directly motoring instead of recording the design history, which needs more powerful computer hardware. My old computer freezes several times when using history recording and become very slow. I have no luxury, so I use directly motoring. Since then, it works quite smooth and stable. The gear can be easily designed using the add-on in the toolbox menu. Add a large gear with 36 teeth. Other parameters are listed here, which I used this time. Click OK. Sometimes it will not work. You just keep doing it again until it works for you. Add another gear which has 12 teeth. Now the gear ratio is 36 to 12 equals 1 to 3. According to the theoretical calculation, the speed will decrease to 1/3 and the torque will increase 3 times if using this gear once. This is a repeat unit, which you can add as many as you wish. Add input shaft. I use a mini DC 130 motor this time. And the output shaft, which I use a hexagonal 6.25mm diameter. Print them all. Clean the printed parts if it is necessary. Connect the gear 12 to gear 36 together to form a gear set. Connect a ball bearing 695ZZ to the base, which the inner diameter is 5, outer diameter is 13, and the thickness is 4mm respectively. Connect the gear set to base, which makes them as a repeat unit. You can add many as you wish. Every time you add it, you will decrease the speed 1/3. And the torque increased 3 times. This time I use reset for the test. The speed should down to 1 to 27. The torque should 27 times as input. You can stop the start motor easily, but it is difficult to stop the final output shaft. Let's check using a drain mare shaft as a test. This mini DC motor driven gearbox already can be used as a power supply. Let's see how much weight can be lifted using this gearbox. using a soda water, which has 1,500 milliliters of water inside. The motor will not work. It is too heavy for the gearbox with this mini DC motor. Take care, don't work too long time, otherwise you may encounter the breakdown of the motor. An additional gear set. It is 4 gear sets in final. The total speed will decrease to 181. The torque will increase to 81 times. It is very easy to lift the 1,500 ml water, 1.5 kg weight. Next time, I will make a torque meter to measure the real speed change, torque change. Hope you will check my further video later. That's all for today. I hope it will give you some help. Hope you'll be fine. And do me a favor, click the subscribe button. Also, leave your comments so we can know each other. I'm looking forward to seeing you again soon. Hope you have a nice day. Don't forget to subscribe to the channel. Also, click on the small bell, so you will not miss the update. TV channel is waiting for you.